Hey y'all, what's up? My name is Sonali and today I'm going to be doing a Forever 21 haul. I have a trip coming up. Actually, I'm leaving tomorrow, so by the time you see this video, I will probably be in California already. My mom's side of the family lives in California, so we love to go out there and visit, and we also have a big family reunion in Santa Barbara, so let's jump into this haul. So the first item I bought is this red bodysuit. It has a little tie right here. I honestly did think it was gonna be a little bit better material in person, and I think the model just wore it really cute. I don't know if I love this. I mean, I think it would be a really cute piece for 4th of July or something like that, but it is a little showy because I'm currently shopping for a family reunion, so I don't wanna like, you know, be too showy. So you'll notice I have like a lot of maxi dresses coming and a lot of jumpsuits just so I could cover up a little bit more. I also love bodysuits for going out, and since we're in a new city, we live in Austin, Texas now instead of Atlanta, we are trying to explore more and go out more, so I wanted to have like a few basic pieces to keep in my closet just to pull whenever I need to go out really quick. But I don't know if I really love this, so I think I have to like style it better and see. So keeping on track with bodysuits, this is the next piece, and it is kind of this salmon color, kind of like an orange color. I really love high necklines because I think it flatters, you know, the bigger chested people out there because it doesn't make us look as chunky. And especially because it's like a tight bodysuit, it really shows off your curves. So I love pairing it with like high-waisted jeans or anything like that. This bodysuit is ribbed, so it's not super thick, which is nice because you can wear it out in the summer days and you're not gonna get too hot. It's not see-through, but I do kind of see my bra through it a little bit. So this is the next piece I bought, and it is actually a bodysuit too. I feel like there's a lot going on though with all these ruffles. I liked the idea of it online. Again, the picture just looked a little bit better than what it's looking like right now. But I will say the material of this is really good quality. It's really thick and not see-through at all, so I was trying to try something new, but I don't know if this is really my vibe. The last bodysuit I got is just this classic black bandeau. It's strapless, and I feel like I don't really need to wear a bra because it's thick enough and it kind of just holds everything in. It's kind of tight. I feel like I'm good, and I hate wearing a bra, so that's a win-win for me. Again, I just feel like this is a classic look. You can pair with any denim and it'll look really great. I love when people do the boyfriend jeans and then the black like strapless bandeau kind of tops. I think that's a really cute look with like sneakers or something. I'm definitely gonna be trying to style in that vibe for my trip. Next, I got this crop top, and I love this neckline, like the square kind of neckline. This is a halter top, so it kind of just holds my boobs up. I don't have to wear a bra, which is so nice, and it just feels very comfortable. I feel like I can just pair this with anything high-waisted, a skirt or denim skirt, high-waisted shorts, high-waisted pants, anything like that. So I think this is a great basic to have too. Next is this corset top, and I was really inspired by this girl on Instagram. Her name is Pia Shaw. She's literally so beautiful, and I love her name because I've always loved that name. I feel like this top looks really good on her, and I saw it on her Instagram, and then I saw it on forever21.com, and I was like, okay, I want to try it out. It was kind of hard to get it on because it's kind of like the waist trainers, how you have to like buckle every little wire thing. So it's kind of hard to get it on, and I thought it was going to be way too tight, but it's actually kind of fine. The only thing that's kind of uncomfortable is the wires in here. They're not super comfortable, and they might not even be too flattering. I don't know. I feel like I just don't really love it, but I think the top, like the idea again, is really cute. It's probably just not the most comfortable, especially like the sleeves, like I feel like they're just like paper, like thick paper. So I don't know, I feel like I could sweat a lot in this, and it's probably not good for right now because it's like 100 degrees here in Austin. I'm really excited about this piece. It's a maxi dress, and I really like the print. Like, I was in a stage, well, I kind of still am in the stage, but I want to wear more basics and neutrals just so, like on my Instagram feed, it doesn't look like I'm outfit repeating, you know what I mean? Like, I can wear the same tops over and over again and it doesn't really look like I've worn it. But this, you could definitely tell, and I feel like I could only get like a couple uses out of it to wear somewhere and not get sick of it. But it's beautiful, and I really like the material. It's very lightweight, but also like it makes you feel like safe because it's not super see-through. It is really long on me. I'm 5'3", so I'm a pretty short girl, but I think I'm going to wear my flat forms that are like this high, like not too high, also comfortable, but like, you know, I need a little bit of height because this is a little bit just too long and I don't want it dragging like on the floor or anything because I feel like it could definitely get damaged pretty easily. This is a halter. I love me a halter because again, it's very flattering. It doesn't make you look too chunky. Since this is a shift dress kind of feel, I feel like I don't need to wear a bra with it, which is great because it is an open back dress. The next dress is a cheetah dress and it is actually a maxi. And it has a couple of slits, like two slits in the front, which is really nice because I feel like just a full maxi sometimes is just a little too much. But also this dress I feel like is a little too much just because it's a lot of cheetah. It's a very bold dress and I feel like you have to definitely wear it with confidence. Even though it's like super trendy right now, I feel like it's just a little much, especially for a family reunion, so I might just wear it around here in Austin, Texas. This dress is open back and it is also adjustable, so the straps are just strings that you tie. Again, this dress is a little bit long on me, so I'm gonna definitely have to wear a little bit of a heel. So this is a jumpsuit and I really like the material. It's very thick and I think it's one of their like premium brands. I don't think it's like a Forever 21 brand, but like, you know how it gets kind of more expensive. I think that's one of these pieces. This jumpsuit has really, really wide legs, so it actually kind of looks like a maxi dress. This is going to be great for just lounging around the house and wanting to look cute, if that makes sense. Or if we're going to another aunt or uncle's house, then I can wear this and look nice. The next dress is this kind of business casual dress. I kind of got inspiration to buy this from Aspen Ovard because I feel like she wears like cute colors like this, like pastels and stuff like that. So I got this dress because it's very lightweight and I feel like a t-shirt dress is just so easy and simple to just throw on. So I did pick up some shoes as well. So this is the first pair. I love the toe ring style. I fell in love with this the last time I went to India, which was kind of a long time ago. And I remember getting some sandals like this in India, but then they broke. So I've been on the hunt for a cute toe ring kind of style sandal. And I love how this is so neutral. So I can wear this with anything. And I've been on the hunt for a new pair of black sandals. Right now I just have a lot of like tan sandals, but I definitely need a pair of black ones. So the next pair of shoes I picked up are these slide-on loafers. And I really like that they don't have the back on them because I feel like with these kind of shoes, or like with actual loafers with the back on them, you have to wear socks. And obviously you can't wear regular socks, so you have to buy the special kind of socks and they always fall off and blah, blah, blah. So I feel like these, you don't really have to wear socks because you can like aerate your foot. Does that make sense? I'm really excited about this because you can wear them with jeans, dress them down. I mean, you can dress them up, wear it in the workplace. I'm pumped to style these, but I have a feeling that they're gonna be a little hard to break in. Hopefully it'll go fast though. That is everything I bought at Forever 21. If you guys are interested in any of these pieces, then I will have all of the links down below in the description box. So go check them out for your summer wardrobe. I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye!